Okay, we are about to go home, I think. I didn't put all my stuff in the wash, forgetting I didn't have any other pants, so. Got some wet boxers on. Oh well. Bit uncomfortable. We're gonna go on a walk, don't know where, had pancakes for breakfast, and let's go!
So we're doing a contour walk, so just up along there, and around there. Yeah.
Put your lips close to mine, as long as they don't touch. Out of focus, eye to eye, to gravity's too much. And I'll do anything you say, if you say it with your hands. And I'd be smart to walk away, but you're quicksand. This slope is treacherous. This path is reckless. This slope is treacherous. And I like it. I can't decide if it's a choice. Hear the sound of my own voice asking you to stay. And all we are is skin and bone, trained to get along. Forever going with the flow, but your friction.
I feel like a mountain goat clambering along the side of this. The view is very good though. This walk reminds me of Storm King Mountain in Olympic National Park. That was quite precarious, yes.
Pretty cool walk so far.
So, I think the car's like down over that next little ridge, I think. So, yeah. Oh.
I'm watching the Liverpool game and editing some photos, chilling. It's a very nice walk. And I'm to Chapman's peak, yes. Also, all my washing's dry, so I gotta pack my bag again once that's all dry for this week. Yes.
Right then, I am gonna finish this vlog now before I forget again. Haven't filmed too much since the walk, if anything. But yeah, the walk was great, and tomorrow we start the garden tour road trip for the rest of the week, which is gonna be great. So yeah, see you tomorrow, and as always, travel, discover, explore.